into the corner by McGinnis. Then here's Shanahan looking to center. He does for Hull. Shot. He scores! Oh, baby! 20 seconds in, Brett Hull scores!
And Al McGinnis made the good play, stepping in, intercepting the puck, and what a play by Hull to score the goal. Burry had come back, wasn't watching the puck, though, and Hull, right through his legs, took the shot and passed McLean.
Curls inside the Canuck blue line. A pass for Hull, tipped away. Both teams changing. Jeff Brown ahead for Linden over the line. Checked by Norton. Loose puck. Brown moves in. Gets hit by Chassé. Two on one the other way, but hold everything. There'll be a penalty call. A penalty called on Denny Chassé, checking Jeff Brown, who is on the ice injured and appears to be seriously injured.
Well, it looked like Denny Chassé ended up clipping Jeff Brown with his left leg on the left leg of Jeff Brown. Brown tried to get out of the way, saw Chassé coming, and right at the last minute, Brown just tries to move, and I'll tell you what, their knees met, the left knee of Chassé. Brown is in a lot of pain, still down on the ice. He hasn't moved much.
Left wing for Bure, then to Jeff Courtnall to Bure. He feeds the puck through the slot into the near corner. After it is Ronnie. Right point to Jurke Lume. A crowd in front of shot. He scores! Jurke Lume from the blue line ties it at one. And this goal comes at 1:18 of period one. At the outset of a 5-minute penalty given to Denny Chassé for knee. 4:25 gone in the opening period. It's 1-1. Ronnie ahead onside. Jeff Courtnall breaking in alone. He shoots. He scores! Jeff Courtnall! And the Canucks get a pair of early power play goals. 2-1 Vancouver. Over the line. Here is Creighton. Poke check. And back the other way. Russ Courtnall. And one man back, it's McGinnis. Russ Courtnall feeds over to Babich, working in a shot, he scores! Dave Babich from Russ Courtnall. The Canucks get a shorthanded goal to lead it 3-1.
Mike Keenan talked about mental mistakes. Well, the Blues make it on the power play. Adam Creighton tries to beat one of the Canucks. They're able to clear the zone. They get everybody caught up, but after there's a delay, someone should be able to pick up David Babich. No one watches him. He just comes in from the other side. And with the long shot, beats Curtis Joseph. Excellent play by Russ Courtnall. The Blues not very alert, picking up the late man. And Dave Babich, the veteran, scores the shorthanded goal.
Blues have the puck in their own end. Norton checked by Momesso. Loose puck in the corner for Russ Courtnall. Not a Lume, a shot to save. Rebound, Momesso scores, and it's 4-1 Vancouver. Boy, if that isn't a perfect example of how the Blues have played and how the Canucks have played. If you just saw the replay of this goal, it summarizes really the entire game.
Now, we talked about the Blues defense having a difficult time with the big Vancouver forwards. In front of the net is Sergio Momesso. He's with Norton. The first save by Joseph, he's down, but Momesso just fights off Norton, turns, and fires the high shot with Joseph down on the ice. He just out-muscles Norton, lets the shot go as he's falling down over the right shoulder.
Get over the line, tripped. Then Russ Courtnall steps out of the way of a check, a battle for the puck along the boards in the Blues end. It comes to Lume, right point to Bure. Power play, and they score! Momesso on a deflection in the slot. Bure a pass, great deflection by Momesso. 5-1 Vancouver, another Canucks power play goal.
What a pass from Paavo Bure. At the right point, Momesso comes off the boards, heads to the front. He's snapping the stick on the ice. And Bure heard him, saw him, deflected it. Joseph reacted a little bit late. He thought he had it, but the puck just snuck in underneath his right pad. And that power play goal by Vancouver now has given them a 5-1 lead. But what a play by Bure. The deflection by Sergio Momesso. And Joseph.
Here's Bure on the near side. In the corner to Ruutu. Now to Ronnie. Ronnie in front to Linden. He shoots, he scores! Trevor Linden! A two-man advantage, and the Canucks take a 6-1 lead.